As it is sweet us, he depend them. As it depend them, homo, he is sweet us.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I am back again with another video. And as you can see on your sweet, sweet screen, that looks delicious. She looks delicious. Come on. Timaya sweet us. Let's react to it. Let's just react to it. This song has been trending. I don't know why. Okay. But I think I know why it has been trending. It's an amazing song, of course. Please do not forget to subscribe and hit that like button. Thank you. Ooh, oh my god, this is so this is such a sweet video.
I see the sweet us, he depend them. I see the pen them, I'm on the sweet us. I see the sweet us, he depend them. I see the pen them, I'm on the sweet us.
Do you guys remember when Timaya bobbed his dread? Now the dreads are back. The dreads are back and longer. No, they are not actually longer, but the dreads are back. I feel like, you know, I think I've said this before, and I think I saw another person say it. Timaya has been the only person, the only artist that has been giving us hit back to back since he came out. Like, for the past almost 20 years now. It's like almost 20 years since Timaya has been out. Almost 20 years, guys. Yes, this man has been giving us hits every year for almost 20 years. That's like really impressive. Timaya deserves a lot of accolades. Like, you guys, we need to give him his flowers. He definitely deserves it. Guys, don't forget to subscribe, guys.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Why not your body got down? Not it test me, get your body get down.
Yeah, yeah.
They sweet me when your body get down.
Okay.
Ginger me when your body get down. I see the sweetest.
That part, you see, when your body get down. Let me take that back, guys. Nah, this, listen.
Your body got down. Not it test me, get your body get down. They sweet me when your body get down.
See, this part of this video, like this part of the song entirely, it just sounds like those olden days, you know, dance routine. Timaya just, you know, they didn't have to do that. In the same mean when your body get down. Not that I don't like it, I love it. I actually appreciate it, but I feel like it was not necessary. And yeah, this song and this thing, this what he's saying. I see the sweetest, he depend them. I never thought that Timaya would actually turn this into a song. I never thought that anybody would turn this into a song, because this saying, I see the sweet us, the song was, you know, I think Wike, governor of what, River State, yeah, I think he used it to do his campaigns, like his song, like his anthem. I never knew Timaya would turn into a song. I never knew. So this is why I actually wanted to listen to it, because I've never listened to the song. I've never heard it. The only part I've heard, you just do, I think I heard it on TikTok. Apart from that, I've never heard anything about the song, but I didn't know.
Ginger me when your body get down. Down. I see the sweetest. He depend them. I see the pen them. I'm on the sweetest. I see the sweetest. He depend them. I see the pen.
I can't believe they added that in the video. That part that somebody
Ginger
felt.
Me when your body get down. I see the sweetest. He depend them.
That part that somebody felt that. I cannot believe they added it to the video.
I see the pen them, I'm on the sweetest. I see the sweetest.
That's funny. It's funny to add it to the video.
I see the pen them, I see the pen them, I'm on the.
But what is this dressing though, Timaya? What is this dressing? What is going on in this part of the video? What is going on, bro? What is this dressing?
I see the sweetest.
I see the pen
them. I see the pen them, I'm on the sweetest. I see the sweetest. I see the pen them. I see the pen them, I'm on the sweetest.
I think I get the concept of the video now. And a huge shout out to TJ Omori. We know that Noli and Sabi shoot these kind of things. I mean, if not be TJ Omori, who else? Who else? I mean, I know there's a lot of musical directors out there, but don't get me wrong. TJ Omori is really, really good at making whatever you think in your head come to life. Just think it, it will just probably bring it to life. Like, see, to me, TJ Omori is just probably, let me not say the best, one of the best music directors in Nigeria, in Africa. Facts. One of the best music directors in Africa, and definitely one of the best in the world, because I don't think there's anybody that can direct Afrobeats music like TJ Omori. Nobody, not even Afrobeat. If you want me TJ Omori, I direct your American song. Hit him up. The guy is too good. I keep saying it all the time. All the time.
Yeah, me and my guy from the ghetto. I don't say my life, and only me I get. I go the ball and no go stop. My tire no go flat.
Don't be lie. I don't say my life, only me I get. I go the ball and no go stop. My tire no go flat. Respect, you know, respect. I heard that part. I did, bro.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, me and my guy from the ghetto. I don't say my life, and only me I get. I go the ball and no go stop. My tire no go flat.
Yeah, yeah.
Try steal my joy, my guy you go collect. Shout out to my makeup. Now you make me.
But this video though, I love that. That is the word.
Shout out to my creator.
Okay.
And nobody will go stop this fire. I see the sweetos, he depend them. I see the pen them. Come on, he the sweet.
This song is hard. This song goes hard. I can't believe I'm not listening to this. It's well over a month. This song is well over a month now. And I can't believe I'm not listening to it. Why?
Shout out to my creator. And nobody will go stop this fire.
Woo!
I see the sweetest.
He dependent.
I see the pen them. Come on, he the sweetest. I see the sweetest. He depend them. I see the pen them. Come on, he the sweetest. I see the sweetest. He depend them. I see the pen.
What is wrong with Timaya? I feel like when a mad person meets another mad person, that's what happened when Timaya meets TJ Omori. Like, Timaya is just this crazy guy. Like, if you watch all Timaya music videos, I feel like they are just somehow, like, they are different. He doesn't care too much about, sometimes, I think one of his music videos, what's the name of that song? His last two music videos, or the last music video before this one, he was literally the only person in the music video. Guess what? That music video did numbers. Like, I think I'll play, before I continue, no, I'll not do that. I forgotten the name, though. I've forgotten. Maybe I'll put it.
Bend them, come on, eat the sweetos. I see the sweetos.
Eat the bend them.
I see the bend them. Come on, eat the sweetos. I don't care.
Okay.
Don't stress me with pepper potty. Don't stress me, my crazy plan.
Okay. I know. I was definitely missing out. No.
Eat the bend them. I see the bend them. Come on, eat the sweetos.
I don't care.
Don't stress me with pepper potty. Don't stress me, my crazy
plan. My dumb friend.
I know they hate cause my money plenty.
I don't care.
Don't stress me with pepper potty. Don't stress me, man.
Song is a vibe. It's just like a few free song. Just like do what you want. I see the sweet us, he depend them. I see depend them. Oh my, the sweet us. Just like leave me. I want to live my life. Just enjoy yourself.
I see plenty. I know they hate cause my money plenty.
Get
me a sing say.
Everybody. Why did he run? That's how he stopped. Wow. But even though, God, that was like an amazing song. Definitely an amazing music video. And huge shout out to TJ Omori. I told you guys, TJ Omori, they direct. Not be joke. The guy, they shoot. So with that being said, guys, listen, we just came to the end of the video. That was Timaya, Sweetos. And yes, you should definitely drop a like and subscribe to this channel if you haven't done that already. Okay. So once again, guys, my name is Kevin TY and this is LMA TV. Yeah, I'm out because apparently I talk too much. That's why I'm not shouting again. So people will not say I talk too much. So yeah, bye.